जी टू बी कंटिन्यू.
अगर खालिद बिन वलीद रीच देयर टू रीइंफोर्स हजरत अमर बिन आस and after defeating the Romans the Muslims captured Ajnadayn after this they reach Damascus the capital of Syria and with the help of Hazrat Abu Ubaida the Muslims besieged Damascus this siege continued for about 3 months meanwhile they came to know that Hazrat Abu Bakr had passed away
sir the siege continued for about isse aage bataye
The Muslim army left the siege and returned ye ek four marks se question likh le aaj ke liye ek aur karte Why did Hazrat Abu Bakr is known as the savior of Islam? Four marks. ये सरखंदा पेज नंबर न्यू बुक पे 192 और ओल्ड बुक पे 190 मैं इसकी लाइंस पढ़ रहा हूं आप लोग अपनी बुक से भी देख लेंगे हज़रत अबू बकर टुक द ऑफिस ऑफ द खिलाफत एट द मोस्ट क्रिटिकल and the crucial moment of Islamic history disunity among the Muslims rise of the false prophets and rebellion in the peninsula threatened the existence of a young Islamic state. Hazrat Abu Bakr brought unity among the Muslims, crushed the power of the false prophets, and put an end to rebellions at home and abroad. He laid the foundation of Islam on firm grounds in consideration of the difficulties arising out of the death of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the services rendered by him to the cause of Islam. At that critical moment, Hazrat Abu Bakr may rightly be called the savior of Islam.